So this is one of the classrooms, so obviously impacted by the earthquake in 2018. As you can see, it's of absolutely no use to anyone now. And sadly, it just sits here as a daily reminder of that awful natural disaster that was so traumatizing for so many people around here. And just a really depressing sight for these kids to look at every day at school.